This is the CW39 Digital Dog. We have guests with us from Markets for Makers. Introduce yourselves.
Hi, I'm Lisa Marie Emmett with Lisa Marie Studios. I make handcrafted sterling silver and natural gemstone jewelry right here in Houston.
Very nice.
I'm Adam Infinger, and I run Dark Cycle Clothing. We make animals on bikes on t-shirts.
And I'm Ella. I'm his daughter, and I'll be selling here this weekend.
And you all are going to be at the Silver Street Studios at 2000 Edwards Street. What can we expect?
Lots of vendors that sell all the things that they make, and it's a lot of fun, great food, and everybody makes awesome stuff, so you can see all the kinds of things you'd want to buy.
So we have about 90 diverse makers making home decor, fashion, art. Lisa, you're making silver jewelry. Tell us a little about that, because this is really beautiful.
Thank you. So everything I make at home in my home studio in Northwest Houston, I purchase all my stones directly from lapidary artists throughout the country who take the raw material and cut it into gemstones. And then I do all the silver work. So I'm a self-taught silversmith right here in Houston.
Wow. And Adam, you're the owner of Dark Cycle Clothing, as you said, and your daughter, Ellie. How did you all team up to do this? What sparked this idea?
So one day my car broke down. And I couldn't afford to fix it, so I started riding my bike 17 miles to work. And on that bike ride, had this idea of putting animals on bikes. And I put it on a shirt for myself, put it online, and then it just exploded. So we've been doing this now for 14 years, and it's just going. So.
Well, we're excited to go this weekend. It's 11 a.m. to 4 p.m., right? Where can we find you all there on site?
So I will be towards the back on the end, so come in, go down the right side. You'll see tons of makers stop by and check everyone out, and I'll be towards the back near the food, a nice booth with tons of rings, necklaces, and earrings.
And tickets start at $8. VIP tickets are at $15. Not a bad deal. Going to have all access all weekend. Adam and Ella, tell us where we can find you on site at Silver Street this weekend.
So we are also all the way in the back, on the edge, and we have the large booth that says Dark Cycle at the top, all the shirts, and so we're all the way back in the back with her.
And how can we find you all online?
So our website is darkcycleclothing.com.
And my website is lasermariestudiosco.com.
Thank you all for joining us on this Digital Dive with CW39. Welcome to the CW39 Digital Dive. We have a guest here with Markets for Makers. She's actually a vendor there. Introduce yourself.
Hi, everyone. This is Kim with 6 p.m. Candle Co.
Wow. How did you get started in your business?
Yeah, we actually started the business during lockdown. You know, we just started to testing our own candles, and then we get really serious about it. And that's how we started. We start blending our own scent. Our own, like testing different kind of wax to let, we just wanted to our community to experience what we experienced, to smell what we smell.
Well, I imagine this is a huge relief. Candles during lockdown, so relaxing.
Yeah.
So you all are going to be at the Markets for Makers, where there are going to be about 90 diverse makers from anything from home decor, fashion, art, design, food, and you're going to be there. So Silver Street Studios is where it's at, 2000 Edwards Street in downtown. So how can we find you all, Kim, and 6 p.m. Candles on web or on social?
Yeah, you can find our Instagram name, 6 p.m. Candle Co. Make sure to follow. And our website, www.6pmcandle.com.
We'll be there. Thanks.
Thank you.